Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to create group email in Gmail. But before getting started, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. First of all, open your Google contacts and here's the URL contacts.google.com, and as we can see here, I created 5 contact in my Google contacts, and here we can see I created contact using Gmail address and phone number. So you must have to create contact using their Gmail account. Without Gmail account you can't create group email. So after creating contact, now select those contact you want to create group. So I'm selecting these 5 contact from here. After selecting the contact, then click on this manage levels icon and click on create level and give here a name. I'm giving name here night shift, and then click on save. And here we can see in level section, here's a new level has been created, night shift. And in this night shift level, here we can see total 5 contact have been added. And after that, I'm going to my Gmail, and after that I'm clicking on compose. Right now if I wanna send message to the group, I just type here the level name here. So my level name was night shift. Here we can see it's suggesting the level name here, and if I click on it, here we can see all the members have been selected. And now we can easily write subject or write message here and send this message to all those peoples. This is how we can create group email in Gmail. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.